Dviejus metus krepšinio profesionaliai nežaidęs Kasparas Kambala 2008 metų pabaigoje grįžo ant parketo. Atstovaudamas Rygos SK komandai 30 metais Latvis dalyvavo vieningosios lygos turnyre ir pademonstravo gerą sportinę formą, per rungtynes pelnydavęs vidutiniškai po 17 taškų. Interviu tinklapiui Basket News LT Kambala teigė, kad dabar jaučiasi kur kas geriau nei prieš porą metų.
Every day was better and better, you know. First day was a little bit, still had to get used to, you know, running up and down the court. You know, I was in good shape because I was boxing for 2 years professionally, you know. But today, really, everything came back together and I feel like even better than I felt before. Right now, I feel better than I left playing, you know. I'm lighter, but I got more muscle, you know. I got rid of, you know, extra weight that I had, you know, and I feel much better. My legs feel better, you know, and I feel quicker, so I think I got 6 quality years for sure.
2007 metų pradžioje Kambalos organizme buvo aptikta neleistinų medžiagų, todėl krepšininkas prarado teisę 2 metus profesionaliai rungtyniauti. Per tą laiką Latvis rado kitą užsiėmimą, jis tapo boksininku.
Actually, boxed professionally, I had 4 professional fights, and I had no losses, so it was really tough and a lot of fun, you know, but I think I'm the only player in your league, because my license doesn't expire till January. I'm a professional boxer and professional basketball player at the same time. But they're completely different, you know. Basketball is team sport, a lot of other guys involved, and so, you know, like a big feeling of family. When you're boxing, just yourself, you know, you're out there and it's totally different. It's really mentally much harder to box, you know, because, you know, you're going out there to fight somebody, you know, it's either you or the other person, so it's different, but both are really, really satisfying.
Per 2 metus Kambala pasikeitė ir išoriškai. Krepšininkas užsiaugino plaukus, ranką papuošė naują tatuiruotę.
I just decided to grow out my hair, you know, I always was bald. The tattoo, I put a different tattoo because I'm getting divorced, so I tattooed over my ex-wife's name. I put a dragon over it, but you know, I feel better and it's good.
Kambala nedvėjodama sako, kad vasarą ketina padėti Latvijos nacionaliniai rinktiniai Europos čempionate. Latvijos treniruos Kestutis Kemzūra ir Kambala su juo tikisi pasiekti neblogų rezultatų.
No, I haven't had a chance to talk to him, but, you know, Lithuanian basketball is always a good basketball school, so hopefully we're going to work together and it's going to be good.
Dėl sunkios ASK komandos padėties Kambala neužsibuvo Rygos komandoje. Karjerą jis tęs Rusijoje, Krasnojarsko Jenisė ekipoje, kurią treniruoja Algirdas Brazys. Vytautas Mikaitis, Jonas Miklovas, Basket News LT.